Hello guys, today I'm going to show you how you can jailbreak your iPhone device. And here I have the latest iOS version, and you guys can see right here I have 12.1.4, and this jailbreak works on the latest iOS version. Go ahead, to get started, hit verify compatibility, and once you press that, you guys can select your phone as well as your iOS version. So I have an iPhone. I have the 6S, and then I have 12.1.4. And then now I can hit verify compatibility, and it will just make sure that my version, as well as my iPhone, is compatible for the jailbreak. And about 99% of them are, so it should work for you guys as well, no matter what version or phone you have. Anyways, hit jailbreak once that loads up, and now the jailbreak process has been started. So the files, the jailbreak files, are now getting extracted onto your phone, as you can see here. And before you can get these files, such as Cydia, you have to do human verification. So go ahead and hit that human verification and install two apps from this list and follow the instructions below each app you install. So for the first app, I'm going to go ahead and install Betternet VPN proxy. I'm going to start the download for this app. And this is for the human verification, like I said. The second app, I'm going to go ahead and download Hotspot Shield, a free VPN proxy. So now I will wait for the installation of both of these apps to complete, since you have to choose two apps from that list, and then I can begin the verification process. There's human verification so bots don't abuse this hack and sell the jailbreak. This way it can remain free, and it's very easy. All you have to do is follow those instructions, and it literally takes 30 seconds per app, so you can get it done in a minute. This app, the instructions just told me to connect to the VPN, so all I'm simply doing here is connecting to the VPN. I'm going to go ahead here and make sure I actually connect to the VPN. And you guys can see here, I successfully connected. So I followed those instructions, and now I can go ahead and disconnect from the VPN. And now I will go on to Hotspot Shield VPN. Instructions for Hotspot Shield VPN were just to connect to the VPN. So I'm gonna go ahead, hit that connect button, make sure I connect, make sure those instructions are successfully followed, and then boom, you guys can see here, it's disconnected. And now I can just go ahead and disconnect from the VPN once I'm done. It's that easy, guys. And now that I'm completed with the human verification, all I have to do is restart my phone and I will have my device successfully jailbroken, and I will have Cydia on my dashboard here. You guys will see Cydia once I restart my app. So let's go ahead and get started. I'm powering off my phone. I'm gonna slide the power off, and then I can go ahead and power my device on. And once I do that, it will successfully be jailbroken. So right here, I'm just turning my device on. And once this boots up, it's gonna load up all of those jailbroken files that were downloaded, and it will boot up jailbroken with Cydia, as you guys will see here in a second. So let's wait for this loading screen to go away. Let's go ahead and type in our passcode, and let's see if we now have Cydia, which we should. And I saw it for a glimpse there. I have Cydia. It works perfectly, guys. So I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you guys enjoy, getting some cool hacks on your phone with Cydia. Thank you for watching, and have a good one.